in my school, we have been begging the Department of Education to fix our scaffolding in our ceilings and in our walls. We have been begging for the accessibility of clean water. Our schools have polluted air, lead, and instead of investing in the future of our country and our communities, people are investing in capital, in property, in real estate.
We need public funding for Green New Deal for public schools because we need better jobs, we need better living conditions, and we need to be prepared for the climate disaster that we know is happening.
The Green New Deal for public education, it would get massive investments federally into schools, creating tons of good paying union jobs in the process, trying to get lead and asbestos out of our buildings and really upgrade them for the 21st century.
These walls tell the story of toxic decay, of decades of defunding public education, and of the indignity that goes along with it. These buildings tell our students that they don't matter.
And this is what this is about. Putting life over death, putting people over profit. And it's time.